40 years have passed since our great victories over the Persians. It should have been the start of our golden age, but instead we squabble amongst ourselves. The Hellenic League, formed to take the fight to the invaders, did not last. Suspicious of the ambitions of Athena, Sparta and many other great city-states left. They were right to be suspicious. Athena has turned the League they formed into an empire under their control. It is now less a collection of independent cities and more a series of bases for their powerful navy. In the face of Athenian hegemony, Sparta has reformed the Peloponnesian League with Corinthus and the smaller Boeotian League of Cities. As these two powerful groups face off against each other, war is brewing. Let us not forget the Persians. Their empire still stands and keeps a careful eye on developments in Greece to make sure that no single group becomes too powerful. Athena is already at war. Clashes with Corinthus have begun. In the west, the island of Corcyra has appealed to the Athenians for help against its colonial masters. A fleet has already been dispatched to help them. To the north, Olynthus has become a target. Far from its homeland, it is a target ripe for conquest. It is vital that Athena hold all of its cities and meet Spartan military might on land with its impressive navy. True dominance over all of Greece awaits the victor.
At your service. Ready for orders. Fleet reporting. Battle. We hunger for battle.
Thank you.